Hi, I'm Jeff Fonderschmidt. Our next program celebrates the 70th birthday of American composer Charles Warren. The concert's really been inspired by two great works of literature, Vladimir Nabokov's Pale Fire and Salman Rushdie's Haroon in the Sea of Stories. The second half of the program features the West Coast premiere of the Haroon Songbook, which comes from an opera Warren wrote based on Rushdie's novel. What's interesting to me about the works of Salman Rushdie is it really represents the post 9/11 world in an extraordinary way, and this concert celebrates an anti-celebration in some ways for me, in that it's been 20 years since Rushdie was fatwaed by the Ayatollah Khomeini of Iran after his novel The Satanic Verses. Haroon in the Sea of Stories is a comedy. It's with four wonderful singers, Alyssa Johnston, Kathleen Rowland, Robert McNeil, and Cedric Berry. And they tell the story of this master fairy tale storyteller in a magical land. And I think it has to do with the undercurrents of the freedom of expression and political oppression. And one of the reasons I wanted you to have the chance to hear the piece is that Rushdie's work, I think, really is kind of a dummy's guide to what the issues are between those of us in the West and in the Muslim world. The first half of the program has been inspired by Pale Fire by Vladimir Nabokov, and the work is entitled Iridul. Pale Fire is a fascinating novel that is kind of stitched together of poetry and commentary on the poetry, and an Iridul is an oval cloud that comes after a thunderstorm over mountains. I believe it's a meteorological term. And so the music, it has tremendous amount of activity and then disperses. And in the dispersing of the music becomes more and more beautiful. Composers often, as they get older, become more direct in their expression. So I think that this concert coming up is one that will not only excite you musically, but hopefully it will inspire you to read these two fabulous books, Pale Fire by Vladimir Nabokov and Haroon in the Sea of Stories by Salman Rushdie. Hope to see you at the concerts.